Ladies and gentlemen, baseball is back. Look at that. Oh, welcome back,
congratulations, baseball.
Major League Baseball and the players agreed on a new CBA. Of course, there has been a lockout. One of the changes in the new five-year CBA improves minimum salaries of Major League Baseball players from $570,000 last year to $700,000 this year. A dozen players on the Pirates' 40-man roster, including All-Star center fielder Brian Reynolds, earned less than the new minimum last season. So Nutting has to pay some more now. Other changes include the designated hitter. The DH is now officially in the National League. There will be a draft lottery from the bottom six teams, defined by winning percentage. So it's not just like the worst team gets the number one pick. There's a draft lottery. Also, the new agreement also gives Major League Baseball the power to implement several on-field changes for 2023, including banning shifts, a pitch clock, bigger bases, playoffs going from 10 teams to 12 teams, and players will wear ad patches on their jerseys and decals on their helmets. As far as the Pirates go, they'll start with opening day against the St. Louis Cardinals. Opening day for the Pirates and Cardinals will be April 7th. Mm-hmm. And then the home opener will be Pirates against the Cubs. 6:35 game on Tuesday, April 12th at PNC Park. Kind of weird to have the home opener be an evening game. I feel like those are always afternoon games, right?
That's 4-1-2 day.
No.
Whoa. Oh, it is.
Whoa. Whoa.
Home opener, 4-1-2 day. Let's go.
Whoa.
I gotta hit it, man. I gotta hit it. I gotta hit it.
Warning. Warning. There's an overload
happening.
Of possum Pittsburgh on the show right now.
Too much.
Overload.
Too much.
Pittsburgh.
Too much.
Yinsplosion.
Yes, many years ago we made the term yinsplosion because when there's too much awesome Pittsburgh happening, that's what we call a yinsplosion. The Pirates home opener on April 12th, 4-1-2 day, is absolutely a yinsplosion. So, baseball is back after a lockout. There are no games that are going to be missed. They're going to play some doubleheaders to make up some of the games that were canceled. So, welcome back, baseball. Welcome back, Pirates baseball. And then, Bob's already laughing. We read the Facebook comments.
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. Everyone is a GM.
Oh, yeah.
Everyone is a coach.
Yeah.
Everyone is going to get traded. Everything sucks. It's time for Pirates Facebook comments.
Here we go. Let's dive into Pirates Facebook comments after simply the MLB lockout comes to an end. We got baseball. Robert S., jag off Bob Nutting!
That's how we start.
Yep. Tony G, breaking news, the Pirates are already in last place. Scott K, damn, I was really looking forward to not hearing about this steaming pile of crap Pirates for an entire season. Rob C, yay! Fireworks and free t-shirts, yay! Feel the excitement, yay! Molly H, can't lose if you haven't started playing was the Pirates' new motto. But damn it, now they actually have to play the games. Shane R., another 100-game loss season is on the way. I'll stick to football and hockey. Chris G., we already have been mathematically eliminated from the season. Dave L., they would have had a better season with a canceled season. Sean J. here, would rather watch a dog take a poop. Well, I mean, if you go on one of them pup nights, you can get best of both worlds right there,
seriously.
Right? You can get Pirates baseball and watch dogs take poops.
Get this guy some tickets.
Yeah. Pup night.
This dream come true.
Sean Jay, do you know about pup night? Dogs poop all over PNC Park on pup night. That's your night, man. Again, we will end here with one more. Pirates Facebook comments as simply the MLB lockout is over. Baseball is back. We're getting a full season in. Douglas J., Bob Nutting is such a Muppet fart.
A Muppet fart?
That's a perfect comment. All of the jokes of just like, hey, it would be better if they canceled the season. Pirates are already eliminated. Pirates are already in last place.
Muppet
Fireworks
fart.
T-shirts. Bob Nutting, the Pirates owner, is a Muppet fart.
Perfect.